Good morning everyone, Lee, Southlands Motor Company. I may look left and right quite a bit while doing this video. It's because it's 9:30. We normally have people walking in the showroom from this time of the day, so I'm going to be very quick doing our Southlands showroom update. I'm going to touch base very quickly on the copper bronze van we have here and the Ascot Grey. We have reduced this one to 51,995 from 53,995. We've only had it in stock 10 days. The reason why we've reduced it, we just feel more comfortable at this price point. It's where every other van we've had for this age and mileage has sold at, which makes this one a bargain because it's got fully upgraded suspension, it's got LED lights, and it's got reverse camera as well. So we feel like it should be more, but we've aligned it with previous sold models. And we've also aligned this one. I've had a couple of people look at this week, and I said this would happen last week, and they've said, oh, if only it had a tailgate, I would buy it. Nonsense. This van, as a barn door van, is absolutely phenomenal. It's long wheelbase, it's got Discovery navigation, it also has LED lights, it's a Highline DSG, so it's a 7-speed 150 horsepower van, it's got the reverse camera, and it's a full Southland signature kit. We've reduced it from 59,995 to 58,995. That should not be here. So please somebody buy that, because I keep looking at it thinking, do I miss having a long wheelbase or not? Should I have another long wheelbase? So please somebody take that problem off my hands and buy it before I make a stupid decision, sell the demo van and try and find another long wheelbase. These two are a mystery as well. So I'm going to touch on these nice and early. We have a Mojave beige 59,995 Southland signature kit with a tailgate, brand new. When you compare this to one of our local, I wouldn't say competitors because they're not really a camper dealer, but one of our local suppliers of camper vans, shall we say, they're pricing their vans at 56 and 57,995, which are start line base model under horsepower vans. This at 59,995 and that at 59,995, should I say, represent absolutely phenomenal value for money. So these are two brilliant vans. Anybody looking for some sort of incentive to buy them, please, if you're nearly there and you want us to nudge you over the edge, we will happily try, because we want to find a brilliant home for these two. This one also has the Remo multi-rail, or the Moose rail on this one, fitted free of charge as well. It's a Southland signature kit, this one as well. So solar panel roof, diesel heater. Again, these are built by us. These are absolutely phenomenal bits of kits, these ones. I'm going to slide around the back of the van here so I don't interrupt my camper van, a cameraman, and appear at this end and welcome you into the rest of the showroom here. It's like we've worked at this before. The long wheelbase, I always say this, and people don't believe me. I think they think it's a sales ploy. The long wheelbase Starlight Blue that we advertised last week's just arrived, and I said would sell extremely quickly because it's the only one we've got in stock. Guess what? Have a little look at that sold sign in the window. That is sold. It sold within 24 hours. It's on its way to Nottingham on Tuesday. This was 77,995. This then makes me think more about that Ascot Grey one outside and why that Ascot Grey one is still up for sale. Do bear in mind that Ascot Grey long wheelbase outside has up to 10 years finance on it. Now, I'm going to touch on something else here as well. So we always say that we're happy to change the alloy wheels on any vans in the showroom. So if you see a van and you go, do you know what, I prefer those wheels to that. We've actually just done that for a customer. I think the van's actually parked next door. We did a wheel swap on this van in the middle of the week, this silver one here. Another thing we can do, which we actually did for a lady and gentleman who collected a van yesterday, was they came into the showroom, they saw one of our vans that had the standard bed in and said, I absolutely love everything about that van, but I want a rib bed in it. It is the same cost. We don't charge you any more for putting the rib bed in as what it would be if it was a factory price. So, for example, their van was 63,995. It was £3,000 for the rib bed. It just slightly tweaks the price. So we have vans with rib beds in. We have a 5-speed here, 110 horsepower. We have a 6-speed, which is the one that's been designed very, very similar to the demo van we currently have here. And just to give you an idea, this is the rib bed. So the rib bed slides forward and backwards and creates more storage in the back, and you sleep on the reverse side of it. This is what we have in the demo van. So these are absolutely beautiful bits of kit. The other bed is as well. Actually, have a look at those seats while you're in there as well. This is our version, in case anybody ever hears me say this, of the wing back seat. So you get the wing backs here, different headrest, extra side supports, extra leg supports. This is our version of the bucket seat. It looks absolutely fantastic and it's beautifully comfy. But getting back to the bed, we do two. We do the rib bed and we do our sliding gas assisted bed, which is this one in here. If you saw this van, for example, you absolutely love it, but you want to add the rib bed to this, we can change the bed. So just bear that in mind. There is no right, wrong, or indifferent. Some people prefer this one, some people prefer the other, just due to the way that they operate. But if you want to change it, we can do that for you. So please keep that in mind and don't let that influence your decision when you're initially looking at a van. These things can be changed. Other than that, we do get a lot of customers ask us, I think a bit of feedback for you this week, actually. I had somebody in this week and they just said, look, I love the vans, but I've got absolutely no idea why one van's £63,995 and another van's £93,000. What's the difference? So if you're ever struggling with that and you want to know a bit more information about the pricing and why they're done in a certain way, the main basis is it's the base model van. So it's the difference between a start line and a high line, and then it's the difference between a 110 horsepower, a 150 horsepower or 150 horsepower automatic, or even going up to the 202 horsepower and the 4Motion. So it's really the technology that's in the engine, gearbox, etc. on the van itself. But if you ever want to know any information about the vans, the pricing, why we price them a certain way, how our van prices are extremely competitive and the way we price them against our competitors, please feel free to come in. We also say if you are at one of our local dealers, competitors, if you are about to purchase one of their vans, if it's slightly cheaper but you want us to show you the quality difference on our van and even look at doing something with a van, not a problem. Please feel free to come in. We will happily try and make our van fit for you. We are extremely competitive when pricing against our competitors. We do think and we do know our standard and build of our van is far superior to our competitors. We also advise, which is something not a lot of companies do, that you look at our competitors when making a decision on our van. It makes our lives a little bit easier. We always find once somebody looks at one of our competitors, they look at ours, it then becomes a no-brainer to buy one of ours. So if you're on the fence, if you want any information, if you want to help progress anything further, please feel free to come in. This is a no hard sell showroom. We generally just like to open vans and talk about them to people. And if you'd like to know any more information, if you want your part exchange valued, your motorhome in part exchange valued, etc., get in touch. We have lots of contacts that we can speak to for valuing weird and wonderful vehicles. We've actually looked at valuing a boat, would you believe, this week for somebody in part exchange. So it gets weirder every week, this job, but we do try. So that's this Saturday. Again, plenty of stock available. We've got more incoming. We have three now T6 vans coming next week and the week after, starting at £43,995 and working their way up. We have three of those. One's going to be priced at £43,995 for a Bondor. Two are going to be priced at £44,995 for two tailgate vans. So they're coming. We do have somebody today coming in on one of those, but saw you looking there in case somebody walked in. So keep that in mind. If you want to make any inquiries on anything incoming, please feel free to get in touch. But as always, thank you so much for all your support on our social media platforms and, more importantly, watching this video. See you all soon.